Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review on a palette I just picked up about 2 weeks ago. The Carly Bible palette. And it looks like this. And when I open it, it has hella colors and highlights and stuff like that. So I'm pretty excited to use this palette. So if you guys want to see what kind of look I come up with, then just keep on watching. So I'm going to take my blending brush and I am going to go into this auburn knee color right here, and I'm going to put that in my crease. I've used this palette already and I like it, but I will say it has a lot of excess powder. You don't like that then. Then I'm going to take this brown and put it a little above that where I put the cranberry color at right here and down below. I'm not gonna lie, I do need new brushes, like, I already know. So, and yeah, so then I'm gonna go back into that cranberry color and just diffuse the colors together, I guess. Okay, and then from her palette, I'm also going to take this pink color. It's like a pink with a lot of peach gold in it. It's really cute. So I'm going to take that and put it all over my eyelid. I'm gonna go back down into that cranberry color and put it on my bottom. And then now I'm just going to take some eyeliner. So with this makeup, I'm going to use my Milani lipstick, and this is in the color The Ultimate, and it's a nice matte. I love this. I love this little thing here. It's amazing. It's the Amour Matte, and it's perfect. It's just the perfect color. It stays on all freaking day, and when I eat, it still stays on. Like, this thing is like life. Makeup look today, guys. I do want to thank you guys so much for watching, and if you guys like this tutorial, please like and thumbs up this video and also subscribe to my channel.
You guys have a great day. Bye-bye.